How do the parts stay in place? We machine the bone of the cup, the acetabulum, to 51 millimeters, for example, and put in something that's 52 millimeters. That's where the mallet comes into play.